right hand after missing a left jab. He shot that dynamite-laden right hand out again, but again it did not land. Here's Walcott shooting out a left jab aimed at the body, but it didn't get in there. A left jab on the chin by Walcott this time. Another left jab is short. There's 1 minute to go in this round. There's a solid right hand of the body by Lewis. And Walcott takes it, rolls off the ropes out into the center. But Lewis did not follow up the punch. Bit more action in this round than in the previous two. Walcott short with a left hand of the body. Walcott is very wary in there. He's gotten wary all of a sudden. There's Lewis getting away from a left jab, shot at his chin by Walcott. Walcott has gloves down by his side. Time running out in this round. There's Lewis, a left jab in the chin, and Lewis is down from a right cross to the chin. Walcott floored Lewis, who got up without any count. Lewis got up quickly. Here's Walcott driving a right to the chin. Again, Lewis has been on the floor. Time is running out in this round, about 25 seconds remaining. Walcott coming in on Lewis, and Lewis driving a right to the chin. Walcott scoring with a left high on the head. Here's Walcott taking a left hook on the chin and driving a right to the jaw of Joe Lewis. And the fireworks Bill talked about are here. Lewis scores with a left hook on the chin. A right over the head by Walcott, who's very wild. And now they go into a clinch, one of the few clinches in the fight so far. Time almost up in this round. Walcott short with a left hand. The bell, Bill Corum.
Well, listen to the crowd for a second. It started then, the dynamite, as we thought it would. And it happened just as in the first fight, except this time it was the third round when Walcott finally threw that right hand. Looked as if he was never going to do it, but he did. And when he threw it, it landed and Lewis went down again. Came up without a count. Until then, Walcott had been landing pretty well with his left. But last round, and now here's the bell for four. Don.
All right, Bill, it's round four now, and the question is, can Lewis do it or can Walcott do it? Walcott, a fast left jab to the side of Lewis's face. Plenty of power behind that. Walcott looks a little bit more confident now. He would after that knockdown. He's a little closer to the champion when he throws that jab, and it may land more often. On the other hand, he may get tagged with a counter. Here's Lewis, biding his time, coming in on Walcott as usual. Lewis, the champion, moving in a step at a time. Fairly blocks the left hand put out by Walcott, and it lands on the chin just a little bit. Walcott darts a right aimed at the head. He wound up with that one and then pulled it back just in time. Walcott, his gloves moving from side to side. Lewis moving in on him. Walcott opens his arms wide, opens his stance, as they say in baseball. Now he's coming back, up on his toes. Lewis coming in on him. Walcott, a light left jab on the chin. Walcott, his gloves out in front of him, a hard left jab on the mouth by Jersey Joe Walcott. He's coming in on Lewis. Now he backs away. Now he moves in again, flicks out that left. This one is blocked by the right glove of Joe Lewis. There are 2 minutes to go in this round. Lewis again tries that left jab to the body. He's shooting more left to the body. Takes a light left jab on the mouth. Shot out by Jersey Joe Walcott. Lewis again blocks an imaginary punch that Walcott did not throw. Walcott is fast with his reflexes, so is Lewis so far. There's Walcott moving in, flicking out a left-handed short. Lewis has his back toward us. Walcott is facing us. Walcott short with another left hand. Lewis biding his time, cocks that right hand. Walcott feints the left hand, then moves away from Lewis. And Lewis comes in, takes a left jab on the mouth. Walcott is scoring repeatedly with left jabs in this round. Some of them are hard, some of them are just fair to middling. Now Walcott dances up and down and moves in on Lewis. Then he moves back, then he shoots out a left, it's short of the mark. He cocks the right hand, puts a left jab on Lewis's mouth. Lewis's right hand is down low again. He takes another left jab on the mouth by Walcott. Now Walcott is short with a left jab. Lewis is coming in on him again. Walcott breaks stride. He's doing a lot of mugging in there. Puts another left jab on the mouth. A solid right to the jaw by Walcott. Lewis took that punch good. There's 1 minute to go in this round. 1 minute in round four. Walcott moving away from Lewis. Lewis comes in on, drives a left hand to the body. A left hook and a right to the jaw. Another right to the jaw by Lewis. He's got Walcott on the ropes. He battered him for a moment. Then Walcott grabbed Lewis's arms. And referee Frankie Fulham is doing a nice job in there. Has to go over and get them apart. Walcott coming along the ropes. That was the best Lewis onslaught of the fight. And he may have hurt him. He grabs a right to the jaw. And then Walcott dances nimbly off the ropes. There's a nice bit of jumping off the ropes as Lewis caught up with him. He drives a solid right to Lewis's face. And again, they go into a clinch and tie each other up. Time is running out in this round now. Lewis looking confident now, moving in on Walcott. Walcott backing away along the ropes above our Gillette microphone. Lewis is short with the left hand as Walcott puts him off balance with a left jab on the chin. Walcott puts out another left hand, cups his own right hand, ready to fire it at Lewis. There's Walcott taking a left hook on the mouth and scoring with a left hand to the body. And another good exchange. There's the bell.
Believe me, fellas, no other razor blade is as sharp and easy shaving as today's Gillette Blue Blade. That's why it gives you the best looking, best feeling shaves ever. To save time and bother, buy Gillette Blue Blade.
Walcott comes out a bit more casually, plants two left jabs on the champion's twin. Another left jab on the nose by Jersey Joe Walcott. He feints the left, he's short with another left hand. Lewis goes down into a crouch. Now he straightens up a little bit. He's got that right glove in front of his chin. Walcott is short with the left hand. He takes a long, light left jab to the body. Shot in there by Joe Lewis, the champion. There's Lewis blocking a left jab and putting another left jab to the body. A fast left jab on the mouth by Lewis. That had plenty of power behind it. The old Lewis power, another one. And then Lewis is tagged by a right to the jaw by Jersey Joe Walcott. But Lewis is scoring with that left jab on the chin. And remember, that's the way he cut down Billy Kahn in the second fight. Left jabs on the mouth. It was a potent left. Now Walcott himself scores with the left jab on the chin. Walcott takes a light left jab to the body. Lewis is opening up a bit more now. Walcott feints the left hand, so does Lewis. Neither one throws anything right now. Walcott backs away. Lewis is coming in on him. Walcott moves along the ropes. He's cornered over there in a neutral corner. What can Lewis do? He smashes a right to the jaw. He belts Walcott with a right to the jaw. Another left hook on the mouth and a right to the jaw. And then Walcott is forced to go into a clinch. There are 2 minutes remaining in this round. Lewis has got the power now. The old artillery is beginning to open up. Can Walcott weather the storm? There's Lewis with a light left jab to the body. Walcott over near his own corner looks a bit serious now. He's wild with a right that he throws to the chin, then rips another right to the jaw. And Lewis takes the punch rolling and goes into a clinch with Walcott. It's been a very clean, hard-fought bout so far. There's Walcott with a left jab on the mouth of Lewis. Lewis moving in, another left jab on the chin by Lewis, a hard left jab. Walcott shuffles from side to side. Walcott may be tiring a little bit. He took some punishment in these last two rounds. Lewis moving in on him again. Lewis, a right to the body, a right to the jaw, and then Walcott up with a right to the chin of Joe Lewis, the champion. Lewis feints that left hand, doesn't throw it. There's a left jab on the mouth by Walcott. Walcott is saved with a right to the jaw as Lewis catches up with him. He's got him on the ropes. He belts him with a right to the body, and then Lewis is staggered by a right to the jaw. Lewis almost went down again and has to hold on. Walcott nailed him with a solid right that buckled his knees. 55 seconds in this round. Walcott lifts the left hook to the jaw that hurts Lewis. And Lewis returns the fire with a right to the body. Lewis, a left jab on the nose of Walcott. Walcott, a left jab on the mouth. They're really going at it now. It's a great heavyweight fight right now. Walcott, a left jab on the chin. Lewis, a left and a right to the head of Jersey Joe Walcott. Walcott moving around the center. About half a minute to go in this round. Walcott again breaks tide. Waits for Lewis to come to him. And this time, Lewis draws an imaginary line and does not cross it. Lewis just stands there. Lewis may be in a bit trouble. He may be stalling for time. Walcott really belted him that time after he had almost floored Walcott. Here's Walcott coming in again, moving side to side. Lewis buys his time with his own left hand out in front of him, takes a light left jab on the chin. Walcott apparently is content to win this bout on a decision if he has to. There's the bell, Bill Corum.
Lewis was badly shaken with a right hand. The one good punch come again, yours done.
All right, Bill Corum, round six now. Walcott again moving around Lewis. Lewis biding his time. Wide open stance, a bit flat-footed. Walcott shoots out a left hand that's short of the mark. Another left hand by Walcott is blocked by Lewis. Lewis has that left hand ready to fire it. He jabs a light left hand to the body of Walcott. Walcott, the right hand out in front of him. Walcott jabs the left hand to the midsection of Joe Lewis. That one snuck in there. There's a left jab below the left eye of Joe Lewis by Walcott. Another one to the same spot. And that eye may be puffing just a little bit. Walcott shuffling his gloves from side to side, his feet, his arms, shuffling everything in there. Keeps his arms moving all the time, ready to fire a punch, either hand from any direction. Lewis has a bit more calmer style. He just buys his time in there. He's got his left hand out. He starts the left jab. He pulls it back. Walcott down on the balls of his feet for a change. He's not up on his toes anymore. Now he gets up there, flicks out a left hand that's short of the mark. Another left jab by Walcott barely gets in there. There are 2 minutes remaining in this round. A hard left jab on the chin by Jersey Joe. And the champion took it without a return. Now he blocks the left jab put out there by Walcott. Lewis tries a left jab to the body, and Walcott gets out of there in a hurry. Here's Lewis coming in on Walcott again. Then Lewis backs away, taking a left jab on the chin as he does. Another left jab to the body by Walcott. This one does not land. Walcott starts an overhand right, a more of a feint than a throw. He does not throw it. And he puts a left jab on the chin. And as Lewis comes in on him, Walcott goes on a bicycle and gets back very fast. He's over near his own corner now. Now he's coming toward a neutral corner. Walcott feints the left hand. Lewis has to be a bit cautious because Walcott is such a fast, hard puncher. Walcott short with the left hand. Walcott jabs the left hand to the body again. Here's Lewis down on the balls of his feet again. He's